other. Practice these three things. Practice oneness, agape love. Center your life and your marriage in Christ and Scripture, and aim for God's glory in all things you do. And guess what? 10 years later, some of us will run into each other. And my hope and prayer is that you will grab me and say, "Pastor Paul, I thought I loved Howie so much, but 10 years passed now, I'm in a different level of love with him." Howie, this is the moment. You may kiss your bride.
Wanna pack your bag, something small. Take what you need and we disappear. Without a trace, we'll be gone, gone. The moon and the stars will follow the car. And then when we get to the ocean, we're gonna take a boat to the end of the world. All the way to the end of the world. Oh, and when the kids are old enough, we're gonna teach them to fly. You and me together could do anything, baby. You and me together, yeah, yeah. Two of us together could do anything, baby. You and me together. Small.